the evening train back into town, I sat in the rearmost seat. I hid within my wings and softly cried to no one else but me. I left a trail of feathers to my corpse they lead. I hope that no one else can see. I hope that no one else can see. I won't lick my wounds in public, might as well leave them all open. God knows I've learned to stuff it just like I have always been. But this is different, something hurts me so much more. I have to think, I have to ponder what I'm doing all this for.
Maybe I'm just not ready, the stars in my head won't go where I think I should be able to. Maybe I should be honest, there's a part of me that I might never be free of. Maybe I'm just not ready, the stars in my head won't go where I think I should be able to. Maybe I should be honest, there's a place for me, there's a place for me.
Landscape gallivants in darkness, silver moonlight on the trees. My eyes slide off the blurry outlines easily. I want to sing. Alas, it seems my voice has left the ring. There's something broken deep inside me, my responsibility. I wish that I could spread my wings and fly until the morning. I wish that I could taste the air and behold all before me. Elevator. The The unloved alien has found someone to live for. Our blooming spider spun a home for all her family, and this lowbrow cartoon's gained an audience of millions. Now the long-lost sparkle dog has found an artist's hand to make her. The ashened classroom's overgrown with gleeful flowers. Now the prideful sparrow only needs his own visage to sing to, and the frightened animal has found somewhere to hide.